So he was starting to hear things that he had never heard before. I remember that he heard the sound of rain for the first time, light rain, and was just fascinated by it. And in fact, Garrett just wrote his college application essays, and it was really based on that whole idea that his life has been defined by sound, by having sound and by not having access to sound. And he started the essay talking about how he loves the sound of rain and why. So.